There's new information on the board.
Catherine Kane isn't doing this city any favors.
Things are bad enough between the court and the league without the cops stirring them up.
Our nights are about to get a lot more complicated. Catherine Kane isn't doing this city any favors.
We've tracked Talia to a parking garage downtown. Sending you the location now.
بکار کردن من پیش من خواهی شد. من شکار می.
So your League of Shadows has arrived. You should have warned us, Talia.
Does this look like my league? Did they decapitate the court? Did you?
I think the voice survived. He seemed well protected.
Then the league will keep attacking, regardless of collateral damage.
And the court will fight back with more talons. How many more people are gonna die caught in between?
Countless. The league will decimate the city. And the court is preparing something even more impressive.
What do you know?
Langstrom wrote that living subjects could create more powerful talents. I don't want to be around when they get out.
If Langstrom was so useful, why did the court kill him?
As much as I've liked our chats, Gotham is getting decidedly unfriendly. Don't come looking for me.
Belfry, I'm hoping you heard all that?
Yes. Meaner talons incoming. They're not gonna make dismantling the Court of Owls any easier.
All we can do is keep fighting, and try to learn a lot more about what we're up against.
Who's that?
Was wondering when you'd show up.
I wanted to give you time to look at all the files I sent.
Some pretty serious shit here. A secret society that controls Gotham, with Jacob Kane at the head?
Murder. Conspiracy. This one's got it all.
I'd say you were off your game, if it didn't make so much damn sense. I've seen so many shady things over the years, and this explains every single one of them.
I assume Kane has a lot of connections.
Too many corrupt cops on the force for me to just arrest him. If I had someone I could actually trust on the case, I might be able to get some solid evidence.
Give me some time, and I'll tell you exactly who you can trust.
Scratch!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
border.
Officer down!
I want more. You morons are getting a bit too loud. I'm gonna have to up my price.
This isn't how we do this.
Just want to get a bit more of the pie.
All clear.
Could have gone better.
Belfry, tell Montoya I've got a crooked cop for her to pick up.
Copy. I'll pass on the word.
Hey, Montoya said to check out a murder scene before anyone can cover it up.
Sure thing, Belfry.
clean up everything.
Okay, what was that? Mine's playing tricks on me.
Can't let that nosy detective find this.
Someone there? Check if you want to.
Can't afford mistakes. Quarter's gonna kill me.
Check it out!
We're not alone here. Keep searching. Someone's coming for me.
Might have something here.
Keep looking. Someone's here.
Jumping. Someone there? Better take a look. Got a mass vigilante here.
Control the hostile!
Firing now!
That's definitely a court mask. Belfry, let Montoya know we have definitive proof those cops were hiding court-related evidence.
Got it. She says she'll take over from here. You've received an urgent message from Penguin. Please return as soon as possible.
I'm OMW. That means on my way.
Got new intel for the evidence board.
All right. I helped you. Now you gotta help me. My family found out about our little chat. They're out for blood. Please, you gotta get over here before they...
Better get to the iceberg lounge. Fast.
So, the League finally sent their assassins after the
court. Talia warned us this would happen.
No, it's reassuring to know they're nearby.
Really? I remember you saying they were a danger to Gotham.
Well, they seem to be trying to make things...
This mess can't be a good sign.
Help!
You owe me.
frankly, it'll always be me.
Smells like death.
Belfry? Are you there? Something must be blocking comms.
Here.
Doing this. Hello? What is this place?
4 weeks with this problem. No improvement. Lacks his leadership. Jason's boldness. An unworthy successor.
Batman. Did you really think that?
Jim was right. Batman needs Robin. But Robin needs to be someone, anyone.
Stay focused, Robin. This can't be real.
There we go. That's the way. Much clearer here. They were gassing me the whole time.
Yeah!
It's like this place never ends.
Ha!
Thanks for the way out. Spend this much capital on a place just to terrorize people. Maybe if I look around, I can learn more about what they're planning.
Pushing buttons.
They're the actual court. It's our job to serve them.
This must be used to shift the rooms. Those tanks are in the way. But maybe if I hit the valves, they're my way through. Hold. To believe the dead volunteered for this.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
I'm gonna put you to sleep now. Don't worry, you'll wake up. Eventually. Oh my god. It's a whole Talon-making operation. They could take over Gotham with this.
Thank you.
Their cooling system's gotta be drawing a ton of power. Bet I can overload it. I should be able to overload it with the controls. How many talents does the court have? Yeah!
Made it out. Is this out?
Robin, are you there? Your signal just reappeared on the Bat computer. Do you read me?
I read you, Belfry. I'm so glad to hear your voice.
And I yours. I was concerned, to say the least.
Me too. I'm a little beaten up.
This shouldn't have happened. Please, hurry back to the Belfry as soon as you can.
Talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough!
Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up. Just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you.
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.